heading back to the farm with the full load of silage. Hopefully I don't meet anyone on the road. I'm on this track anyway. Well done, mate. Cars are just so impatient, they can't even wait 2 seconds for him to let me out. Oh, this is going to be a good test for the tractor. This is going to give her a good rev. Quite a steep hill. And I've got a fair old sizeable load on it. This is slowing her up. Crawling along at 11 kilometres an hour now. This is giving her a good challenge. Answer that in a minute on the road. Not quite fast enough to get across there. Let's wait for these cars. No one's gonna let me go. I think we got time. Yeah. Plenty of time. Oh. That's the springs on the drawbar been pressing down nicely. Thank you. wait for that to come down before we pull away, because it's quite rough and we don't want the trailer going over really. Put back down. Well, now it's most of the way down, we can start creeping forwards. Right, so we're just heading back to the farm. Finished silage in now. That's our last load. I don't have the load on. The guy behind me has. We just knocked off 100 acres. Started at about 9 this morning. It's now 5:15. The annoying part of it was the sort of odds and sods fields. So you've got sort of 50 acres about 5-10 miles down the road, and then you got 50 acres another 2 miles in the opposite direction, and you got 20 acres blah blah blah, just sort of odd and round. Yeah, I've been working with Chris Audrey, he's our contractor. We had 7 trailers on when we were about sort of 7 miles away. That dropped back to 3 trailers and me in the more local fields. We filled our clamp pretty well. We just quickly pop back there and probably start rolling the pit then. Give the JCB a hand.